Surgical technologists are the ones that when the surgeon says scalpel, we hand the scalpel. We assist the surgeon whatever way they deem necessary. Mount Aloysius College is fortunate enough to have mock operating rooms here on campus. This is where we train the students to know the steps of the procedure, to anticipate the surgeon, and to function as a surgical technologist.
We basically do everything from setup to tear down, so the experience is fantastic to make sure that we're definitely prepared.
As a student in the surgical technology program, you will be required to complete a minimum of 120 surgical specialty cases. Those will consist of general surgery, orthopedics, neurosurgery, ear, nose, and throat surgery, and many more.
I feel well prepared. The faculty is really great here. They work one-on-one with us. They have awesome experience. They were surg techs themselves.
The Surgical Technology Program faculty boasts over 55 years of combined experience. It's very hands-on with the students. Smaller class sizes give us the opportunity to have more time with those students.
If someone gets behind, the class is always there to help and the instructors are always willing to come in early to help someone.
Clinical components are completed at area hospitals. That's where students are training side by side with surgeons in the operating room.
We go to clinical for a week at a time every other week. It's all hands-on experience as if we were doing the job ourselves. We're interacting with live patients and real surgeons.
Surg techs are in very high demand right now around here, especially in the local hospitals.
Generally, our graduates are placed in operating rooms. Other places surgical technologists can work are gastrointestinal labs, cardiac catheterization labs, the obstetrics department in the hospital, the emergency room, private plastic surgeons' offices. Fortunately for us, our program is very respected in the community, and employers often seek out our students. Many of our students are hired prior to graduation.
I've talked to other graduates and they've found jobs very easily.
The surgical technology program is well established. It's been in existence for over 30 years and is KHEP accredited.
If you like hands-on and you're not afraid of being in the action of an OR and being right up in the middle of everything, this would be the perfect field for you.
I'm really happy I chose to come to Mount Aloysius College for their Surg Tech program.